Hi, have you ever wanted to build a multiplayer augmented reality game? Then welcome to the world's first online course that teaches multiplayer augmented reality games. You may wonder what exactly multiplayer augmented reality is. Well, multiplayer augmented reality games are in our lives for almost 5 years. Pokemon Go was the first successful multiplayer augmented reality game. Then, in the following years, lots of multiplayer augmented reality games are released, like AR Smash Tanks, Miniguns, and Reality Clash. In this course, we will learn the basics of multiplayer augmented reality development and all the assets that you need are provided in this course, so you will get really high quality 3D objects, UI textures, and even a basic sound effect. Throughout this course, we will build an awesome multiplayer AR game called SpinnerTop Multiplayer AR from scratch. In this game, we will have multiplayer battles with spinning tops. Spinning tops are the toys that spin rapidly on the ground. The best example of spinning top battles is Beyblade anime series that was introduced back in 2000. Before long, Beyblade made a tremendous success around the globe. In this series, the players who are called Bladers challenge the other players to Beyblade battles played in battle stadiums or arenas. It was my childhood dream to have a Beyblade that I can control and have battle with other Beyblade warriors. This dream came to true thanks to augmented reality, because Beyblade battles gorgeously fit in augmented reality. And with multiplayer implementation, finally we have now the opportunity to build any type of multiplayer augmented reality game. I am telling you because I figured out the way to implement multiplayer into augmented reality. It was almost a half of year working and 2 years experience in augmented reality. Hi, my name is Tevfik and I am the owner of the best selling courses on augmented reality and multiplayer game development. I have more than 3000 happy students on Udemy and here's some feedbacks from my students. In this course, we will first build the core of the game from scratch. By doing so, we will learn about Unity physics, effective scene loading, and mobile control. Then we will implement multiplayer into our game using Photon Unity Networking 2 package. Photon is the number one multiplayer solution for Unity used by hundreds of thousands of developers around the globe. In multiplayer implementation, we will create and join random rooms, writing our own network synchronization script to sync player movement. And we will learn how to implement killing and respawning mechanism in multiplayer games. After that, we will finally implement augmented reality into our multiplayer game. For augmented reality, we will use Unity's AR foundation that allows us to work with ARCore and ARKit in a cross-platform way. Google's ARCore and Apple's ARKit are the best augmented reality frameworks in the market that let developers to create immersive AR experiences. In augmented reality section, you will learn the basics of augmented reality, like detecting flat surfaces and placing the game arena to the real world, AR scaling, and synchronization in multiplayer augmented reality, which is the most tricky part. Because I spent lots of time to figure out the best way to make multiplayer augmented reality experiences to work. At the end of this course, you will have a fully working multiplayer augmented reality game that you can play against any player in the world. And the best part is, I adjusted the course structure so that you will learn how to easily implement multiplayer augmented reality to your own games. Come and join me to learn this new gaming platform, which will be the next big thing in gaming. So, if you want to build your own multiplayer augmented reality games, you come to the right place.